I'm very honored to present the first ever Swarovski Award for Positive Change to my dear friend, Franca Sozzani. Ladies and gentlemen, Franca Sozzani.
To make a change, it means to take risk. It means to make something that somebody has to support you. And that's why I want to thank a person, Jonathan Newhouse, who even when in the beginning maybe didn't like, but he always supported me. And if you don't have somebody who trusts you, who supports you, it will be very difficult. But you have to put all your will and all your risk to change in the life. Thank you.